Yosemite. Over 1,000 square miles in size. It is home to one of the oldest plant species on Earth, the giant sequoias, which have been growing in this part of California for over 60 million years.
That could be our connection. What's drawing the dinosaurs here?
The sequoias are familiar, part of their genetic memory.
Then this land could be a perfect fit for the dinosaurs.
Okay, the horse is already out of the barn. That's a saying, by the way. There's no horse and no barn.
What Owen means is that things are already in motion. We have dinosaurs that we'll need to capture and facilities that need to be built.
But not actual barns. Barns, no. Expedition center, a paleomedical facility, and a response facility, yes.
Those should give us a solid foundation. With photography.
In what aspect? I think my right side is a little better than my left.
Owen, I'm talking about the dinosaurs. We're gonna want images of the species in Yosemite. Oh, and you're wrong about the right.
Okay, I get it now. We can take one of the vehicles and go on a photo expedition. And yeah, I know. My left is better.
You're still here?
I'm leaving, but I haven't left. You get it? I'm doing a play out.
Gone,
I'm gone.
Amazing to see these animals in something so close to their natural habitat.
These photographs are like we're not just capturing the dinosaurs, but a moment in time. Which, considering how they got here, is doubly weird.
I think this is as close as we'll ever get to seeing the dinosaurs the way they were 65 million years ago. And it's breathtaking. We need our remote capture teams bringing back the most dangerous dinosaurs. The safety of the public and the dinosaurs are both at stake.
I'm your man. And I'm your man.
I know. Once we have them, we'll get them secured within our new facility. And I know. So be careful.
Asset transportation in progress.
Thank you.
transported. Asset transportation underway. Transporting asset. Has been transported. Asset collection request received. Asset transportation complete. En route to pick up the asset. Asset has been collected. Transportation complete.
Stakes are as high as they've ever been, if I'm not mistaken. And I'm not mistaken.
We are on the cusp of achieving a new relationship with the dinosaurs, forging revolutionary ideas because we're able to better understand the past.
And boy, do we now.
We're trying to put those accidents behind us.
Well, if I may, there are no accidents. Simply undiscovered reasons. Our mistake, humanity's mistake, is believing that we want to know the truth when the lie is more than enough to sustain us. These genetically manufactured dinosaurs, they're as real as we chose to make them. We've manipulated and crossbred dogs and cats and livestock for years. Why? Not for what they need, but for what we want out of the animals.
And you think that's what we're doing now?
You tell me. Any contact, no matter how slight and reasoned, introduces change. Is that not correct? Dr. Dua, enlighten us.
For now, it's what we have to accept. Our job, my job, is to make sure these animals have the best care. As for the rest, let come what may.
Yes. Yes, how wonderfully, chaotic of you.
Transit has commenced.
Even on the islands, we never created something this...
Perfect. Well, considering we can't let them run free, and the dinosaurs will never really know the life they should be living, it's as perfect as can be.
I guess. We should be happy.
But are we happy?
Sorta?
Okay, something's bothering you, and it's not me.
No.
So, what gives?
This park. This isn't the dinosaur's final stop, is it? No, of course it's not. How could it be? It's too dangerous to have these animals this close to civilization.
Where they go, we go.
You mean that, Owen? You realize what you're saying?
We're a team. I know you, Claire. You won't turn your back on them. Which is a bad idea, by the way. Never do that. And neither can I. These animals are a destiny that we can't escape. Not just you and me, everyone. That's something the Earth needs to come to terms with.
Yeah, we either make this planet right, or the dinosaurs. They'll make it theirs.
Yosemite. From the language of the Miwok tribe, it means the Valley of the Killers. Fitting, isn't it? The strong prey on the weak, the hunter and the hunted constantly optimizing their size, their appearance, their strength, their vision, their speed. The mind becoming ever better at that one task necessary for survival. Evolution is a never-ending arms race that continues to this day. That's life. It embraces change. And now dinosaurs have returned to the Valley of the Killers. The question isn't, do they belong in Yosemite? They most certainly do. No, the question is, will they stay?